look, I think it's time maybe start to curb those self-destructive habits just a little bit for me.